first time I saw him after surgery, it was scary, I'll be honest, because you don't normally see metal things poking out of your cat.
His bone is looking great, the implants are stable, and he's walking really well on them. So I couldn't be happier with how he's doing at the current time. I'd anticipate that he'll be jumping and doing really normal cat things very soon.